On the count of three, just tell me where you're from. Don't even think about it.
Sure. All right. One, two, three.
Stevenston.
Wait. All right. Where did you go to grade school?
Schefter. What? Okay. Where did you go to high school?
Evanston.
Whoa.
Hold on. Where did you go to college?
Michigan.
Whoa.
What? Adar, are you going to be the roach for the summer?
Mikvah. Whoa. Did we just become co-roaches?
Yup.
Oh my god. I used to think Joseph was a fool, but he's really quite a mensch.
I always thought Isaac was kind of a punk kid, but he's grown into really quite a gentleman and scholar.
He lives in Chicago and teaches history at CJHS, that Chicagoland Jewish high school, for those of you who don't know.
Isaac's moving to Chicago in the fall to work in marketing consulting. He's really a smart guy. I don't even know how to spell marketing consulting.
Last summer, he was also Rosh Tikva. And the summer before that, I know this one. He was Rosh Tikva. He likes Tikva a lot.
I didn't really notice him, but Isaac was a camper for 4 summers at camp. I wasn't there when he was in Machon, but apparently it was pretty legendary, and it was his favorite summer at camp. He's probably really excited to be Rosh Machon.
Joseph, I'm so glad that we're friends.
I'm also really glad that we're friends.
And I'm really excited for the summer.
I'm also really excited for the summer. What are you most excited for?
I'm really excited for Machon intensives.
Those are going to be awesome.
Yeah. What are you excited for?
I'm really excited for the Tikva Arts Festival.
Oh, that's a great event.
Yes,
yeah.
It's going to be awesome.
So I'm also really excited for the Machon trip. When we travel through Wisconsin, that'll be amazing.
Yeah, it's going to be sick. That's going to be great. I'm also really excited for the Chaverim program, where campers from Machon and Tikva spend so much time together during the summer.
That's a great one.
That's great.
Okay, you know what else?
What?
The basketball game against Nivo is going to be awesome, and
yes.
We're going to win.
Yes, it'll be great. And you know what else is going to be great? Is the softball game against
Nivo. Of course, softball! What a fun sport.
Yeah. You know what else is going to be great?
What?
The play.
The play! And you know what I heard? Our play is Joseph this summer.
Our play is Joseph?
Isn't that crazy? That's your name!
Really? I haven't noticed that or planned that specifically for this summer.
It's really cool that Joseph is a play named after him. I wish there was a play called Isaac. What would that even look like?
Isaac, thanks for helping me bring all the sacrifice materials up the hill.
You're welcome, but where's the ram to sacrifice to Hashem?
Oh, the Lord will provide, my son. Oh, look! A ram! How wonderful.
Oh, I'm saved.
You know another great thing that we're going to do this summer?
What?
The Zimriah and Rakudia. They're so fun.
Singing and dancing are great.
And we're both so good at it.
Really good at it.
Yeah.
I wonder who... Ooh, who wrote the book of love?
Tell me, oh, who wrote the book of love? I've got to know the answer. Was it someone from above?
I wonder who wrote the book of love?
I love you, darling, baby, you know I do, but I've got to see the.
So maybe we're not the greatest dancers.
But luckily, we do have until June to work on it.
Speaking of which, we can't wait to see you all in June.
It's going to be the best summer ever.
Lady Trost!